I hope you guys are doing well. And yeah, today we will discuss about the job scenario after your PG diploma, not after your master's. So yeah, without wasting any time, let's get started. So in a comment section or in my personal DMs or in WhatsApp group, many people ask me that if we have a good experience and let's say after two semester, if you want to drop our master's and to get a PG diploma degree, and then if we are searching for a job, then what are the opportunities and how we can just go forward. So first of all, if you don't know, then in Ireland, if you will in your master's, you will have three semesters. So after two semesters, you will have your project work or thesis or internship, whatever you can say that. And once you finish that period thing, you get master's degree. But if you don't want to do that period thing, then after passing two semesters, you can just get a PG diploma degree and you can drop your master's. And yeah, you have your PG diploma degree, not master's degree. So what are the opportunities for that? And yeah, how to go in a job market with PG diploma degree. So first of all, once you have your PG diploma degree or PG diploma certificate, you will get your stamp 1G from May to May. It means that let's say I will finish my master's in, let's say, September 2021, it means that I will get my stamp 1G from September 2021 to September 2022. That is the 1 year period. But if I will finish my PG diploma or you can say second semester in May, then I will get my this stamp 1G from May 2021 to May 2022. So it will be for 1 year, but from May, not from September. So here, what is the loss? The loss is for 3 months, 3 or 4 months maybe. You might be thinking that yeah, we are getting for 1 year from May to May, and here we are getting from September to September, but what is the loss? Because in that particular 3 months, anyhow, we are just studying for like masters. So what are the pros and cons? First of all, pros, yeah, you are getting, if you have good experience, it might be possible that you get a job and then you don't need to worry about your third semester or anything else, and you don't need to worry about the degree or anything. You just get stamp 1G, you get a job and you start doing that particular thing. That is only one point that you can mention in pros, but there are a lot of cons. First of all, you are getting from May to May. Now how you can consider this particular thing in like disadvantage? So you need to pass your second semester, so you need to work hard because you are studying, not doing your thesis or project work where you have a lot of free time. You are studying six subjects or maybe five subjects, so you need to prepare for each and every subject. You need to do assignments, you need to do mid-semester exam, you need to prepare for final exams, you need to give that particular thing. So you don't have time to apply for jobs or give job interviews. And most of the time, no companies will going to ask you or will going to just give you an interview offer or anything. They will just reject your application because you are on stem 2 and you are in stem in this second semester, not even in third semester. So most of the time you will get rejection, not a single interview. That is the like biggest disadvantage, that you will waste your 3 months, because after May you pass your second semester, now you apply for 1G and then you will start applying for a job, and it will take 1 or 2 months at least to get a job. It means that you will get a job in July, maybe in July or August. Instead of that, start your third semester and then start applying. It might be possible that you get a job in August, and then after finishing your third semester, you can just start in September, and you have your 1G from September to September. So you will have 3 more months, and even you have your master's degree, not a PG diploma. So that a biggest thing that people were asking, and this is the answer for that. So if you are planning to drop your master's from second semester and get a PG diploma certificate, don't do that particular thing. Don't do that thing at all. So yeah, that is what my suggestion is. Second point is that when you are going for I always mention that university doesn't matter that much when you're applying for a job, because they will just look for your skills, your experience, and either they are matching with the job description or a role or not. But when you are applying for a job, they might see that you have a PG diploma degree, not a master's degree. Even when you're applying in online job portal, they will ask that in which area you have did your master's degree, but you can't put anything because you did PG diploma, not a master's degree. So there will be a big disadvantage that you might get rejected because of the PG diploma degree. So yes, don't do that particular thing at all. So this is a simple answer for that. And yeah, I mean, if you have good experience or if you have good skills, then also complete your master's, start applying from your, let's say your third semester will start from May, then start applying from July. It might be possible that when you finish your master's in September, in that 2 months you might get a job because you have skills and experience, then obviously you will get a job. And then you have more 3 months, like, you know, in your STEM bungee, you will add 3 months and you will add even master's degree in your profile, not a PG diploma degree. So yeah, that is the one point. And even one silly point that I want to mention over here, you are paying around maybe 15,000 euros or 16,000 euros for your master's. And if you are doing PG diploma, you will not get any kind of a refund from your university. That is not possible. So you are just wasting, let's say you paid around 15,000 euros, then 5,000 per semester, then you are just wasting 5,000 euros. It means that you are wasting 4 lakh Indian rupees, and that is a big amount. So yeah, don't do that particular thing at all. You get a master's degree, then get a STEM 1G, and in your third semester, start applying for job. That's the best thing you can do right now. There are the different points that I wanted to mention in this particular video. I hope this particular information will help you. And yeah, like this video. If you have any comments, then put that particular thing in the comment section. I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care, stay safe. Bye bye. Sun these boys, can't leave them bastards. A lot of dudes, just some undercover actress. I don't fall for it, I'm privy to all your tactics. Yeah, so try again, this time take a vitamin. Yeah, and vitamin, welcome to the lion's den. And I'm Mufasa, big boss in charge of. Coming in like a bull, you see me raising the stock up. Yeah. So baby, you gon' need some patience. I already won, now I'm just making a statement. Damn, baby, why your mans keep hating? You asking about the cake, you here for the celebrations? And I ain't fishing, I ain't really into baiting. I know they all wish I take away they made it, but sorry I'm taking me and my lady mating. She look me in the eyes and tell me how much she loving all my confidence, yeah. It really shouldn't be no arguments, cause you're now viewing the greatest of all time. Saying I can't get better, I promise they all lying on my confidence. Yeah, that's right. Look, I think it's time you start using your common sense. Everybody watch out, cause the bomb is lit. I got that